Filmmaker Vishesh Bhatt's wedding reception Thursday evening turned out to be a star-studded occasion, with celebrities like Amitabh Bachchan and Shah Rukh Khan in attendance. Apart from the entire Bhatt clan, there were also names like Abhishek Bachchan, Vivek Oberoi, Karan Johar and Shraddha Kapoor at the reception, which was held at Taj Lands End in Bandra. Rekha, Rani Mukherjee, Manisha Koirala, Anil Kapoor also came to wish the new couple. Others who came included Imran Khan with wife Avantika, Jacqueline Fernandez, Sonal Chauhan, Soha Ali Khan with boyfriend Kunal Khemu, Aditi Rao Haidari, among others. Vishesh tied the knot with his longtime girlfriend Kanika Parab in Udaipur November 25th. The newlywed couple is likely to head to Paris for their honeymoon. Vishesh is film producer Mukesh Bhatt's son. He made his directorial debut with Murder 3, which released earlier this year. IANS report.